Put the sword into this rock. This will release the magic barrier around the castle and you'll be able to escape.
What about you?
Don't worry about me. I'm just a protection of the past, as the whole castle is. You shouldn't be here either. This was just an illusion made by Morgana, who thought she'd be able to enter your presence through it. But your magic was too powerful for her. You'd be a great magician in our time.
Thank you.
No time to chat. Escape quickly before everything...
This is a muzzle.
Interesting. I wonder what is there.
Will you go with me? I need someone to follow my moves as I've no idea where this will take me.
Of course. So exciting this map links back to the Topaz Island. So, twin crystals were sort of a magic power that would allow Morgana to come into our time?
I still don't understand everything. But yes, something like that. Merlin didn't want to say much. I had a feeling he just wanted to get out of there. He was present all the time, as a keeper of the castle. But at the end, I was able to bring him to life with summon. He hid in one of the towers of the castle. Of course, we'll never know what would have happened if I hadn't defeated Morgana.
I never doubted in you. So, let's go to this coast on the map. I know where this is.